So. Welcome to the first episode of an unorthodox idea, which is let's learn French on Duolingo while streaming. I mean, why not, right? So, it might be very boring for some of you guys. This is not a normal gaming, so if you only want to watch gaming, then don't come, because that's not going to be fun for you. But if you think it's a good idea, it's a fun idea, I mean, you know, why the heck not? Okay. So, supposedly, I actually left the... I left a setting in that I actually can even use the computer, hopefully. So, I'm already in Duolingo pretty... Well, I learned for a while, and I stopped for quite a while. So, compared to how long I learned, I think... I'm okay, but I should have finished this a long time ago. I mean, I'm playing this for a while. So anyway, what I'm going to do now, I'm just going to do some strength and skill things. Now, you guys are going to see that I'm actually closing my eyes sometimes, because I always like to listen to this thing first and understand what it says, and then I actually react to it, answer to it, do whatever I do, because... I think listening is very important. So if you see me like all the time like this and listening, that's why. So I'm not sleeping. I'm just, you know. Okay, let's do it. Strength and skills. I mean, it should be fun. Let's see. I wanted to do it anyway. So I was like, you know, if I want to do it anyway, then why not on stream, right? I mean, if somebody sees it, there's nothing wrong with it. There you go. Let's start. Il fini. Okay, he finishes. Ta-tong! I like that sound. Okay, good. Are you saying something? No. The girl takes a dress. Okay, La fille prend une robe. Perfect.
Elle souhaite manger du riz.
Elle souhaite manger du riz. Okay. She wants to eat rice. Oh, okay. It wasn't writing. So, elle souhaite manger du riz. Perfect.
Il pose le pain.
Okay. He puts down the bread. Oh, okay. Il pose le pain. Okay.
Elle mérite ça.
Okay. She deserves that. She deserves that. Good.
Je souhaite manger du riz.
I would like to eat rice. What the hell is that? Oh, okay. Allow. Okay. There you go. Je souhaite manger du riz. Okay. He likes it, but I should actually hear it first. Continue.
Tu proposes du café.
That means basically you suggest the coffee. You suggest coffee. You suggest some coffee. Perfect. Or you suggest coffee would be probably okay. I can't hear anything, so I am motivating the boy. Je motive le garçon. Je motive le garçon. There you go.
Il motive les enfants.
Il motive, it's either les enfants or les enfants. If it's les enfants, then he motivates the children. Or if it's il with an S, then il motive les enfants, they motivate their children. Oh, come on, I already remember that, all right? Thank you. Okay. Il motive les enfants. Good. Okay, you're getting it. I'm really wondering if anybody's gonna come or not, but this is fun. I love to do this, and I do it sometimes for hours, and I learn from it, so it's cool. Let's do it.
Je prends le journal.
Je prends le journal. Okay, I take the newspaper. Okay. I take the newspaper.
Ça intéresse les enfants.
Ça intéresse les enfants. Okay. Ça intéresse les enfants. Okay. That interests the boys, which means that the boys are interested in that. Okay. Ça intéresse les enfants. Yes, yes. Thank you. I knew that.
Le gâteau contient un œuf.
Le gâteau contient un œuf. Okay, the cake contains an egg. Le gâteau contient un œuf. Okay. Le gâteau contient un œuf. An œuf. Okay. It should be œuf, not œuf. But anyway, all right, good.
Il propose du vin.
Il propose du vin. Okay, he suggests. Il propose du vin. Let's listen to it one more time.
Il propose du vin. Il propose du vin. Il propose du vin.
Why is that extra sound there?
Il propose du
vin. Yeah, nothing else. Sometimes it sounds like he says an extra word, but he doesn't. So, that's an easy one. He suggests your first line, or he suggests wine. That's fine. You put down the hat. Tu poses le chapeau. Tu poses le chapeau. Yes. Hey there, agent. Hey, oh, no. I don't call you agent. I'm sorry. Scruffy. Man, it's like 4:30 a.m. right now for me. How are you doing? Hey, I'm doing great. As you can see, I'm having fun. I'm actually learning French, which is not strictly a game, but actually, since it's like in a game format, I thought there is nothing wrong in putting that on Twitch, is it? What do you think? I just love what I do, so, you know, why not?
Elle propose du thé.
Elle propose du thé. Okay, she proposes or she suggests or she offers tea. Okay, she, let's say, offers tea. Okay, good.
Ma poche contient une pomme.
Ma poche contient, huh? One more time. Okay, I don't want to see it. What is it?
Ma poche contient une pomme.
Okay, ma poche contient une pomme. Okay, what the hell is that? My pocket contains an apple. Oh, I just have to say it. Ma poche contient une pomme. Okay, une pomme, actually.
Elle prend mon sucre.
What? Hold on, I cannot see it.
Elle prend mon sucre. Elle prend mon sucre. Elle prend mon sucre. Elle prend mon sucre.
You can say sucre on sucre. That's weird. It sounds like...
Elle prend mon sucre.
It sounds like elle prend on sucre, which would mean that he takes a sugar. But, oh, mon sucre. Okay, elle prend mon sucre.
Elle prend mon sucre.
Okay, elle prend mon sucre. Okay, she takes my sugar. Norwegian, nice. Okay, from English? I didn't know that they had it. I haven't gone. Actually, I'm gonna check it out in a second. Let me see. Because I always did the French ones, so I. All right. You know, in French, I'm actually already like level 25, which I think I cannot go any higher. Here you go, level 25, but. You know what? That's a good question. Duolingo. Let's go there. I want to check that out. Oh, wait a minute. Where is it? Where do I do that? Not home, worse activity discussion. No, I think it should be this one, right? Where is it? Hold on. Bum, 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 bum. Actually, I should find it because I learned some other languages as well. Your profile setting, maybe at settings. Profile, no. It's not. Where is it? Is settings help, logger. Immersion, discussion, activity, words. Home. Wow. Okay, I don't need the flashcards right now. But I forgot where I can actually go. Oh, here. Okay, so I only learned French. All the rest is just there for show. Nothing really. And let's see. So now you can, for English speaker, you can Spanish, French, German, Italian, Portuguese. Oh, wow. Holy moly. Are you serious? Okay. I forgot. There are some that you cannot learn that. So these ones you can learn. Dutch, I know that. Swedish, it got already out. Nice. Turkish, very nice. Danish, Russian, cool. Norwegian. Esperanto. Did you know that Esperanto? Hey, Cayman. Did you know that Esperanto was actually, it's a man-made language. And it was actually done by Hungarians. Ukrainian, okay, these. Ukrainian is already out, but in beta. Polish, nice. Welsh. Vietnamese, okay, so the rest is not there yet. Now, Hungarian, actually, I feel really bad about it because I was in the team who was making it. And I was one of the guys who actually got it up to like 90X%. And since I left, I don't know what happened to it. It doesn't seem that they really progressed anywhere. So I feel a little bit bad about it, but I just had to move on. At that time, I was really busy with many other things. But having said that, I'm still, I'm waiting for Arabic. If they have Arabic, I'm in. I want to do that. Look at that. They actually have a Klingon language. That's the fun thing. And some people think it's real. It's a Klingon language. They're gonna have Swahili, Hindi. Cool. Russian. I learned Russian like for 9 years. I don't speak a word. So you should actually get in there. This is very cool. And the good thing is that you can actually set up, like my setup is my if to get through one level, one day, like, one day, actually, one time I had like 400 days, and then I stopped, so whatever. Yeah, exactly. I learned Arabic. I learned from some books and everything, learned quite a bit, actually. And it's a lot of fun, to be honest. But I haven't, I kind of stopped. And right now, I think I want to fix my French first. I stopped, actually, Arabic because I started to learn French. So I think I owe to myself that I finish French and I get back to Arabic, because Arabic is actually a really fun language, to be honest. I love it. German I never liked because I think it's too dry. My brother speaks it a little bit. Spanish, fine, but it's, I don't know. Italian, I told you guys before, I know you might actually, one of you is Italian, I'm not even sure, but mangia, I don't like the way they talk. I feel like, I don't know. I don't feel like that. Thank you. But anyway, I mean, that's just me. And please don't get mad at me if you are Italian or anything like that. Dutch is kind of cool. Portuguese, Swedish, Irish, Turkish. Okay. Maybe I should get back to Russian a little bit because, as I said, I learned it for 9 years. I would say that it should be probably easy for me to pick it up. Anyway. Let's get back to home. Okay, Cayman, you might not be here when I actually showed it, so I'm already here in the tree. It was all over the place. I just made it all golden again. But right now, I'm just gonna practice. And when I practice, I close my eyes because I don't want to see it first. Yeah, I mean, I learned French only from Duolingo, nothing else. And it's great. The other thing is great that you can have it actually on your iPhone or on your Android. The only problem is that I don't think that actually provides you the full experience. I mean, it's better to have it here. Anyway, let's go further because I'm just wasting time here. So strength and skills without a timer, because I'm going to close my eyes and I'm going to try to understand it first. So, shh.
Il court.
Okay, if it's... The problem is when this guy speaks, I cannot see anything yet, guys. When this guy speaks, he sometimes, it just says il, but he's going to say ili. Having said that, il court could mean that he runs there. So either it's il court, which means that he runs, or il court, which means that he runs there. Okay, he just says he runs. All right. Fine. You know what I should do, guys? Since it doesn't have any time limit, what I should do sometimes is have some people here and have something over there, and actually, like, of course, not everybody just randomly. Somebody would get the chance to actually answer, and let somebody else answer, and let's see if he gets right or I get it right. And then, you know, we can kind of like having like a competition or something. Anyway, let's go.
Il pleut.
Okay, it's raining. Right.
Je cours.
I run. Oh, je cours.
J'entre.
I come back. Or, yeah, I come. Or it's like, I come back in. Actually, it's I... Oh, no. Enter. It's just I enter or I go in. I almost fucked it up. Look at that.
Il gagne.
Okay, he wins. That's right.
Tu cours.
You run. It's so easy. Come on, guys. I'm already learning all kind of difficult things and he's giving me the easy shit. We run. Okay. Nous courons.
Il neige.
Okay. It's snowing.
Elle coupe les pommes.
Okay. Elle coupe la pomme or elle coupe les pommes? Let me listen to it again. Oh, okay.
Elle coupe la pomme.
It sounds like one. I coupe la pomme. Let me listen to it.
Coupe la pomme.
Here you go. I was right. Elle coupe la pomme.
Elle met son manteau.
Okay. Elle met son manteau. She puts down her coat. Okay. Elle met son manteau. She puts her coat on. Oh, not put down. I'm sorry. That's pause. Me is like wearing it, putting it on. That's right. Sorry, guys. I'm getting lost in there. I can't hear anything. Yeah, you win. Either tu gagnes, but that would be too easy. So let's make it vous gagnez.
Il lance le chapeau.
Okay. Il lance le chapeau.
Il lance le chapeau.
Yeah, il lance le chapeau. Okay, that's good. The currency for this website. Oh, you mean that's not bison. That's it's not deagle. It's called what is it? Lingot. This website has lingots. Lingots. Here you go. Put it here. Lingots. Okay.
Ils mettent leurs chaussures.
Ils mettent leurs chaussures, ok. They put on their shoes. Ils mettent leurs chaussures. Good, nice. See, he can understand what I say in French. Nothing. A butterfly enters. I mean, come on. You know, one thing that is hilarious about this website is that it's going to actually, like, tell you sentences like, what are you smoking, sir? I mean, like, you know, I am a spider. But that's like that is already a nice one. So, a butterfly enters mean un papillon entre. Un papillon entre. Oh! What? Oh, papillon is not two P. Oh, shit. Okay. Should be the other way around. I never know it. It's either papillon with two L or papillon. Okay. Gosh, guys, I made a mistake. I'm so sad. But it used to be. Oh, you gonna go or you just gonna run away for a second? I mean, either way, take care, Scruffy, no problem. So it used to be actually in Duolingo that they had like three or maybe four hearts sometimes, and you lost the heart when you made a mistake. Now they just have this bar, and it's just gonna take away a little of that bar, so you can actually continue. You can make like 15,000 mistakes in one lesson if you want, and you still can continue. So anyway,
vous courez.
Okay, you run. Okay, that's so simple. Come on, guys, I want to show off a little bit.
Je veux boire quelque chose.
No, that's better. Je veux boire quelque chose. Okay, I want to drink something. Je veux boire quelque chose. There you go.
Je veux boire quelque chose.
Quelque chose. Je veux boire quelque chose. Okay, my pronunciation is lousy, though.
Je cours.
Je cours. Okay, I run. Come on. I know. I run. You run. Everybody runs. Come on.
Tu cours.
You run.
Il met un chapeau.
Il met un chapeau. Il met un chapeau. He puts on a hat. Il met un chapeau. Yeah. There you go. Ta-ta! Tu-tu-tu-tu! Tu-tu-tu-tu! Tu-tu-tu-tu-tu-tu-tu-tu-tu-tu-tu! Okay. Let's practice again. Something differently, something more interesting. Oh yeah, practice without a timer. Come on.
On mange.
On mange. Oh. Okay, I cannot see it.
On mange. On mange.
On mange. Okay, we eat. All right, that's good.
Un, deux.
Un, deux. One, two. All right.
Jamais.
Jamais. Jamais, ma. If it's jamais, then never. But let me double check it.
J'en ai. J'en ai.
J'en ai.
J'en ai. J'en ai.
No, it doesn't sound like it. J'en ai. Let me listen to it.
J'en ai. J'en ai.
What the hell is that?
J'en ai. J'en ai. J'en ai.
Huh. Oh, wait a minute. I have that. J'en ai. Yes! Okay, I have some. Okay. Actually, I think it also means I have that. I have some. Yes, you dummy. I did it. I'm so proud of myself right now. That was like, couldn't understand it. That was shit. Come on. Can you guys still see me? Yeah, I think so. All right. I'm proud right now. Good job.
Je sais où c'est.
Je sais où c'est. Je sais où c'est. I know where it is. I know where it is. Okay, finally it gives you some more challenging stuff, even though it seems very simple. But since it's totally random from whatever I learned so far, it's still kind of challenging sometimes. Okay, let's go. I can't hear anything, so it must be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ah, okay. On the trois quatre song. Thank you. And it's for Japanese. Yeah, I agree. Unfortunately, they don't have either one. I think they were working on one, but no. The thing is that they have to make always the one the other way. In other words, English from Japanese or Korean from English from Korean. And I don't think that they have done that. Like, I know that they are working on English from Arabic. And they said that when they finish that, they are going to have an Arabic from English. So that's, I think, came and how it works. But I'm not 100% sure, but that's how I kind of know it. So let's go. Let's go.
Non, les vins de canard.
No, les vins de canard. No. Oh, no. Les vins de canard. No, the 20 ducks. Yeah, it is. No, les vins canards. No, the 20 bucks. Here you go. Gosh, I'm good at it.
Elle voit six éléphants.
Elle voit six éléphants. Okay, she sees 10 elephants. No, not 10. Sees six elephants. She, oh, elle voit, okay. When you say elle voit, you cannot hear the difference, so I have to take a look. So they...
Elle voit six éléphants.
Elle voit six éléphants.
They see 10 elephants. Actually, this is like something that is actually making me crazy about French, you know? Elle voit, if you just say elle voit, it could be she sees or they see. Totally different in writing, but it's the same when you say it loudly. Oh man, I already told you six. What are you doing? Oh, bam, 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 bam. Stupid idiot. I told you six, right? You heard it. You heard it. You heard it. Everybody heard it. I said, no, 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 it's not 10. It's six. And I'm writing 10. Oh, blow me now. It is a small number. Satan petit numero. Is it? No. C'est un petit nombre. No. Okay, I might have it, I'm not sure. C'est un petit nombre. Okay, nombre. Ah, shit. Two mistakes in a row.
Nous avons 20 enfants.
Nous avons 20 enfants. Oh my goodness. He says, we have 20 children. That's a lot. Nous avons 20 enfants. Here you go. Finally, a good one.
19 et un nombre.
What?
19 et un nombre.
Oh, 19 et un nombre. Okay. 19 is a number. This neuf est un nombre. Here you go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
What? How about the 10? I mean, come on, if you were to say to 9, okay, well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Nice.
J'en ai.
J'en ai. J'en ai. Okay. I have some. I already know it. It already came up before. Come on, guys.
Nous avons 20 enfants.
Oh, again, we have 20 children. Nous avons 20 enfants.
C'est un petit nombre.
C'est un petit nombre. OK. It is a small number. You see, it's very good because it's like doing it all back and forth and everything. So it's actually pretty fun. I mean, it's a, I really think it's a very, very useful thing. I mean, I learned from it a lot.
Cinq femmes.
Cinq femmes. Okay. Five women. Cinq femmes. Okay.
Non, les 20 canards.
No, les 20 canards. Okay, that's stupid, but anyway, no, the 20 ducks. Okay. Oh, at least I can just choose. Un, deux, trois, quatre, cinq, six, sept, huit, neuf, dix. Okay, that's good. No, two, quatre, cinq, six, on the track of the thing, C, C, B, stupid. Okay.
Deux chats et cinq poissons.
Deux chats et cinq poissons. That sounds weird. It just says that two cats and five fish. Yeah, that's what it says. Two cats and five fish. Kind of stupid. We have 20 children. Nous avons un enfant.
Un, deux, trois, quatre. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
All right. Cayman, are you out? I mean, is it too much?
Okay. On boit.
On boit. Okay, we drink. On boit. On boit. Oh, that was ugly. Sorry. That was ugly. I made two bad mistakes. There you go. Let's practice. Okay, what should we do? I'm gonna still... You know what? What I'm gonna do is... should I do that? No, I need a little bit more practice for that. I was thinking of... Maybe making a test? You know what? I'm gonna do that, but really just for you guys. Okay, can you hear it or just watch it? Because just watching it is really nothing. I'm gonna actually do a test. I shouldn't because I would like to practice it a little bit more before I do it. But what the heck, let's just see where we are right now. I have this quiz history. I got to 3.8 11 months ago, but since then, I haven't actually done that. So, whatever. I have 2,027 lingots, which is like a lot. So, I am going to do this. I am going to do a test, and let's see how well it's going to go. I'm afraid it's not going to be too good, but let's see. Get 4, 25. At least I'm going to still have 2,000. Quiz can take up 20 minutes and cannot be paused once it begins. I know. The good thing is it cannot pause, but it's not going to be, you know, like a timed one either. So that's fine. All right, I'm listening. I can't hear anything. Oh, last time it was 3.8. Right, don't remind me because I know that I'm not going to do that this time. The newspaper. Okay, that's an easy one. Le journal. Okay, it's not even going to tell me if it's correct or not. That's the funny thing. And that's actually annoying, you know, because I have no idea if I'm doing it right or wrong.
J'écris.
I write. Continue. It is perfect. C'est parfait. When is your departure? Quand est ton départ? But I think it's going to actually show me all the questions and all the answers at the end. We have to continue. Nous devons continuer.
Combien de kilos?
Okay. How many kilograms? So far, I'm pretty sure that it's okay.
Le pain et le vin.
Okay. The bread and the wine. Next one.
Ton épaule est rouge.
Okay, I have no idea what épaule is. And I cannot even peek in there, so ton épaule. I don't even want to guess, so I'm just going to.
Ton épaule est rouge.
Thing. That is going to be a bad answer. All right.
Les canards mangent du pain.
Okay, les canards mangent du pain. Okay, the dogs are eating bread. That's an easy one. The brain is in the head. Oh, shit. I haven't learned brain, so... Whatever. Le ta-ta-ta dans... And I never learned head either. Interesting. Le ta-ta-ta. Okay. So that was the wrong answer. That's fine. The crowd is immense. Okay, I know that. La foule est immense.
J'ai mon billet.
I have my ticket.
J'ai une voiture.
Okay, I have a car. In general, it is blue. Généralement, c'est bleu.
Mon frère est étudiant.
Okay, my brother is a student. Actually, I haven't really learned that word. Not from here, but anyway. My brother is a student. Without you, we would not be here. Shit. Sof. Sof wo nu nous ne sommes pas ici. Okay, that we would not be here. We are not. Okay, it's probably wrong, but let's try it.
Pas de signe de lui.
Okay, what is
pas de signe de lui.
Okay, I never learned this one either, but I might be able to guess that.
Okay, I don't know. So I'm just gonna put the x. Okay. Because there is no point in guessing.
Nous sommes seuls.
Nous sommes seuls. We are alone. Thank you.
Il a un grand sac noir.
Il a un grand sac noir. Okay. Il a un grand sac noir. He has a big black bag.
Il aime travailler dans le jardin.
Okay, il aime travailler dans le jardin. Okay. He likes to work in the garden. It is mainly fish. So you see, this is my problem. I haven't practiced it, so these are things that I forgot. So généralement, maybe I use so généralement or. Let's put general on. Probably it's not right, but awesome. Okay, it's probably wrong. Do you want to come back? Okay, that's good. No. That's good too. Come back. Revenue. Go to revenue. Could be good. And the child eats. L'enfant mange. L'enfant mange. Hey there, Returnan, how are you doing? I'm taking a test right now, so shh. I'm trying to take a test. I haven't taken this test for like 11. The last one I took was 11 months. I got 3.8 out of 5. It's probably going to be much worse this time, but whatever. I just want to see where I am because I just kind of practicing and trying to catch up with my French right now.
Moi aussi.
Me too. I'm afraid of falling. J'ai peur de tomber. J'ai peur de tomber. I think.
Son oncle a un secret.
Okay, his uncle has a secret. I like everything in your house. J'aime tous les choses. Can you say that? J'aime tous les choses dans ta maison. J'aime tous les choses dans ta maison. I guess.
Avez-vous envie de revenir?
Avez-vous envie de devenir? Oh, you could use that. Okay, that's the... Okay, but at least I know the revenir was correct. So it's the same thing. So... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, yeah. Avez-vous envie de devenir? Do you want to come back? Actually, it should be like more like, do you fancy to come back? But I'm afraid that they might have it in a different way, and I don't want to screw up.
La question suppose la réponse.
La question suppose la réponse. Okay. The question... That is like a... Anybody could answer to that one. Supposes the answer. What the fuck does that mean?
Anyway. You have 5 messages. Oh, wait a minute. Message. What is message? I don't think I learned that before. You know, I haven't finished it, so there are a lot of words that I haven't learned, so it's not a surprise if I find one. Tier song message? Message? I think it's like messages. I think they write it the same way. So let's just guess. To a song. Let's just guess. Probably it's wrong. Doesn't matter. Finally, I'm eating vegetable. Oh, finalement. Finalement, je mange des légumes. Je mange des légumes. Yeah? Yes, indeed. Oh, shit. I should know that. Oui. That is an expression I should know, but I forgot. Oui. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, I'm just gonna make something up. Oui. It's incorrect. Shit. I forgot that. Yes, indeed. I know that. I know I should know that. I'm just gonna shoot the bull. Oui, definitivement. It's not the one. I'm absolutely sure that it's wrong. But whatever. Thanks for your reply. Merci pour phone. Pour talk. Réponse. I think. Ask for a response. I think it was there. Gosh, I'm probably doing very bad.
J'entre dans ta maison.
Oh, okay. It's the same what I had before, so now I will know it. I like everything in your house. I said it differently, but I actually think it's still correct. I think what I said was correct, just not that elegant. The translation is impossible. Impossible. Okay, now this is the case when French is pretty much English. Le translation impossible. Impossible. Could be still wrong. I'm going to die. Je vais mourir. Je vais mourir. Yeah. Where's the problem? I think you can say problem as problem, but let's just use problem because I kind of forgot. You see, I'm missing a lot of words here. J'ai une bonne. I remember this one. J'ai une bonne. Shit. I forgot so much, guys. I'm really. Okay, I'm just gonna again bullshit. J'ai une bonne idée. It's probably wrong. I hope that it's going to show me all the answers.
Nous devons partir.
Oh, we must leave. Finally, one that I actually know. For sure.
Nous devons partir bientôt.
Yeah, we must leave soon. Come on, guys, it's the same thing. We are going to allow this. Nous allons le permettre. How long
difficile
is it?
Difficile à croire.
Hard to believe.
Je vais arrêter.
I am going to stop. He has to wait. Il doit. Oh. Il doit attend. Come on, how long is it? C'est ma chambre. C'est ma chambre. This is a freaking long task. I want your opinion. Okay, opinion. I don't know. Je veux. Maybe penser. No, it's not. But it's similar. Je veux ton conseil. No. You know what? Let's just put a tata. Let's just put this. That's it. I don't know. I don't want to say something stupid.
Bref, aucun intérêt.
Bref. In short, no intérêt. I don't know what intérêt is. I haven't learned it. In short, no. I just put interest, but it's not. I'm pretty sure it's not. It could be. I never learned it.
Le client a toujours raison.
Okay. The client is always right. Or the customer is always right, but the client is okay. Thanks for your effort. Merci pour ton, I don't know, effort. Oh, free? Maybe? I'm probably wrong. Check. I'm here, okay. Je suis ici pour a day. Come on, how long is it? Oh, I think it's done. Okay. Shit, you see? I knew it. I dropped. Shit. It was 3.8 last time, now it's 3.57. I knew it. Oh, wait a minute. I cannot even see it? That's bullshit. You see? I dropped back from 3.8. I dropped back to 3.57. Having said that, that's fine, because I, you know, actually just a week ago, I came back here, and that time this was all different colors and all almost empty. And I just ran through it, like, very quickly to try to actually fix it. So compared to that, I'm actually kind of, you know, I'm kind of okay with this. All right, I'm gonna stop the video. I think I was recording it. I'm not even sure. I stopped recording the video here, and I'm going to continue in just 1 second, because I think I've done it for an hour or so. So thank you for watching. The test went horribly, but still not that bad. And we're going to continue next time.